Hello everyone, welcome to Civil Engineering Shylus Updates. Material cost and labor cost for 450 square feet house. I have estimated in Excel sheet. Let's see now. Material. What are all the materials needed about that in first column? Rate in second column. For 450 square feet house, how much material is required about the details in third column, then here total amount. First, cement. Current market rate of cement is rupees 400 per bag. For 450 square feet house, 198 bags of cement is required. Total amount for cement is rupees 79,200. Steel, rupees 80 per kg. For 450 square feet house, 2000 kg of steel is required. Total amount for steel is rupees 1,60,000. M sand, rupees 4,500 per unit. For 450 square feet house, 9 units of M sand is required. Total amount for M sand is rupees 40,500. P sand. The current market rate of P sand is rupees 3,800 per unit. For 450 square feet house, 3.5 units of P sand is required. Total amount for P sand is rupees 13,300. 20 mm aggregate, rupees 2,500 per unit. For 450 square feet house, 7 units of 20 mm aggregate is required. Total amount for 20 mm aggregate is rupees 17,500. 40 mm aggregate, rupees 2,000 per unit. For 450 square feet house, 2 units of 40 mm aggregate is required. Total amount is rupees 4,000. Gravel requirement, rupees 1,800 per unit. For 450 square feet house, 12 units of gravel is required. Total amount is rupees 21,600. Bricks, rupees 10.50 per chamber brick. For 450 square feet house, 9,000 numbers of bricks is required. Total amount is rupees 94,500. Excavation, rupees 10 per cubic feet. Excavation is done for 576 cubic feet. Total amount for excavation is rupees 5,760. Column, rupees 7,000 to 9,500 per column. For 450 square feet house, 9 numbers of column is required. Total amount for column is rupees 63,000. Soil filling, rupees 12 per square feet. Soil filling is done for 3 feet depth. Total amount for soil filling is rupees 16,200. Staircase, for length 8 feet and breadth 6 feet, the approximate amount for staircase is rupees 55,000. Main door, first quality teak wood, rupees 30,000 to 40,000. There are many types of teak wood available, like Ghana teak wood, Burma teak wood, Indian teak wood, African teak wood, Malaysian teak wood, and so on. Depends on type of teak, cost varies. The total amount for main door is rupees 35,000, which includes all costs. Bedroom flush panel door, rupees 15,000. Depends on design, skin thickness, elements used. Cost varies. Total amount for bedroom door is rupees 30,000. Bathroom WPC door. WPC means wooden plastic composite. Rupees 6,000 to 8,000. For two bathroom doors, the amount is rupees 12,000. UPVC sliding window. UPVC means unplasticized polyvinyl chloride. Rupees 5,000. For 6 windows, the total amount is rupees 30,000. Ventilator, rupees 1500. For 2 ventilators, the total amount is rupees 3000. Other woodworks for fitting glass, finishing works, etc. For that, the amount is rupees 15000. Scaffolding and centering, rupees 30 to 35 per square feet. The amount is rupees 15000. Underground water tank and some. For 3000 liters, the total amount is rupees 45000. Electrical wiring works, rupees 80 per square feet. For 450 square feet, the amount is rupees 36000. Plumbing works, rupees 100 per square feet. For 450 square feet, the total amount is rupees 45000. Flooring tiles, rupees 55 per square feet. For 450 square feet, the total amount for flooring tiles is rupees 24750. Wall tiles for kitchen and bathroom, rupees 45 per square feet. Wall tiles is required for 200 square feet. The total amount for wall tiles is rupees 9000. Extra tiles, rupees 40 per square feet. Extra tiles is required for 100 square feet. The total amount for extra tiles is rupees 4000. Granite L shape, rupees 120 per square feet. 38 square feet granite tiles is required for kitchen countertop. For that, the total amount is rupees 4560. Approximate total material cost is rupees 878870. Labor cost, rupees 400 per square feet. For 450 square feet, the total amount for labor cost is rupees 180000. Next, let us discuss about extra and variable cost, which must be included in the house construction cost. Building approval cost, rupees 25000. Temporary EV connection cost, rupees 18000. Borewell cost, rupees 25000. Engineer fees for 2D and 3D plan, rupees 12 per square feet. And for 450 square feet, the total amount is rupees 5400. Septic tank, 3750 liters is enough for a family of 4 to 5 persons. The total amount for septic tank is rupees 20000. Syntex tank, 750 liters. This is enough for a family of 4 persons. And for that, the total amount is rupees 4000. Painting cost, rupees 50000. Compound wall cost, rupees 600 per running feet. For 90 running feet, the total amount is rupees 54000. Main gate, rupees 100 per kg. 240 kg of main gate is required. For that, the labor cost is rupees 500. The total amount for main gate is rupees 24500. Therefore, total extra and variable cost is rupees 225900. The grand total cost for 450 square feet house is rupees 1284770. Consider these costs and quantities as approximates. The prices also vary because of the availability of materials and the cost of living in different places. Hence, the cost of cement bag in one city may be cheaper or costlier than what it costs in another city. As for the quantities used, you may want to expand or contract the building and design. Therefore, the amount of raw materials used also varies accordingly. All in all, these estimates of house construction cost fall quite close to the real quantities and amount. Hence, you could rely on these details for drawing up a budget. And most importantly, labor cost for electrician, plumber, painter, carpenter differs from area to area. Depending on all of the above factors, the construction cost of your house can be increased or decreased up to 5% to 6%. I think these informations are useful to you. If you want free PDF of 450 square feet material cost plus labor cost, kindly check the description box given below. If you like this video, kindly do subscribe Civil Engineering Shylus Updates. Thank you.